inspirational stories that will motivate you.
No, Luxembourg is not just a tiny country colonized by banks. No, it is not limited to its capital Luxembourg City either. No, it is not a country without culture and entertainment. No, we don't just speak French. No, it's not as flat as you might think, rather hilly even, and there is a lot going on.
Luxembourg is a compendium of everything you love. Nature, culture, history, gastronomy. The Grand Duchy is surprising and unforgettable. Let yourself be seduced by this small country with countless surprises in every corner. Join me and Jérôme on an unexpected journey to the heart of Europe, discovering a small country full of surprises, with leitmotiv.
Moyen, Patricia. Welcome to the Parc de Ville. There is a place where all the child, like you see behind on the boat, on the tires, they can play and they are very safe. It's very wonderful place and all the parents during all the season are taking care of their child with a picnic in this park.
It's the central park in Luxembourg, really. So you can see all children can have lots of fun while their parents exactly are waiting. It's a lot of fun over here. We have everything.
Patricia, look behind you.
Whoa.
It's one of the biggest projects never had been at Luxembourg. And do you know the name?
Yes, of course, Royal Amulus. My God, can we go shopping at Galerie Lafayette?
Exactly.
I must go shopping.
You have so many floors over there.
Ah, let's go,
you have
please.
Real estate, you have supermarket. You have
also, we have everything.
You have also bank, you have everything
great
inside.
Big banks, and then we are just going head towards the Place des Armes.
Exactly.
It's the historical center of Luxembourg.
Exactly, in the center of Luxembourg. Patricia, wow. Welcome to Luxembourg. It's not only a place for only financial, because you see, you have all the shop and you can come to have a great shopping here.
Whoa, but great shopping. We have Hermes.
Yeah.
We have Dior.
Yeah.
We have Cartier. Whoa. What's the name of the district?
Is Rue Philippe II.
Oh, fantastic. Fantastic, really. Whoa, I didn't know this side of Luxembourg.
So, have a great shopping, Patricia.
We will. Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
If there is one place to stay at Luxembourg, is this place.
Yes, of course, Jérôme. We are in the best of trouble, I think, of Luxembourg.
We are located in the city center, very in the pedestrian zone and very close to some UNESCO sites such as Palais Grand Ducal, Casemate.
Thanks a lot, Hubert, for all your information, but the hotel is not only a place to sleep, is also a place to eat. And you know why? Albert will explain you, because there is a three kind of restoration over there.
Concerning the rooms, we are a 28 rooms hotel, and we belong to the group Relais et Châteaux since 2012. On the food and beverage side, we have, as Jérôme said, we have three restaurants, different style, all overlooked by our chef executive, Fabrice Salvador. We have one fine dining restaurant, which is called La Cristallerie, with one Michelin star. We have a rotisserie chic, which is called Le Plus. Actually, Le Plus in Luxembourgish means La Place. And we have also one bistro, a typical French bistro, Parisian brasserie, which is called Le Café de Paris. And we have also opened last year a bar, which is called Le 18.
Thank you so much for receiving us. It was a short visit, but it was so great to know you, to meet you personally. And I hope people can join and can gather here, because it's really fantastic.
Patricia, you know, if when you are walking at your shops, you are a little bit hungry, there is a place where you should to stop absolutely
okay.
In Luxembourg. And you know the name?
Oberweis, Luxembourg.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow.
Let's go to try.
Come with us. Okay, Jérôme, but you told me about cakes where you can have the good pastry and great shoppings, but how can I have fun over here in Luxembourg? A nice drink.
So you think you want to go out?
Yes,
exactly.
Yes.
So you are exactly in the place to go out. So close to the palace of the Grand Duke, you have a few bars. There is over there the Goten, there is over there the Llama, and there is over there the Urban. So every night, all the people, when they are finished work, they come over there to have a nice cocktail, you know, nice music, and they get each other very nice
in
food.
A nice ambiance. Exactly. That's what we need. Let's go?
Let's go.
Let's go.
So Patricia, just behind us, this is the palace of the Grand Duke Henri. But you know, the Grand Duke doesn't stay there.
Yes, I know perfectly another story. Because in fact, they don't live here, Jérôme. They live in Commerberg. This is more on the north part of Luxembourg. And in fact, here it's just for official missions. It's just for official meetings, in fact. And it's open, I can tell you, if you don't know. It's open on summertime for tourists.
So during the summertime, I can come on to visit?
Just to visit.
Fantastic.
You pick a ticket and for 2 months it's open for tourism.
You can follow me? I want to show you something.
Let's go.
Come.
Let's go.
Come.
Oh, this is so beautiful.
Do you know what it is?
No.
This is a famous chocolate house. Wow. So you can...
Delicious.
Absolutely, absolutely. And on the left side, here.
Okay.
You know what it is?
No, what is that?
Mostly of the people think it's like a gallery, but it's not a gallery.
Okay.
You know, it's Krutz Partner. This is a hedge fund. So they receive, they receive the client and customer over there, you know, and the decoration is only with art inside.
Wow.
So it's very famous and very, exceptional.
Exceptional. It's different, in fact. And Jérôme, I will tell you another thing. Have you seen the statues?
No.
The way they look? All of these totems have faces, you know?
Yeah.
And if you look at the faces over there, they follow you when you walk.
Fantastic. And just in front of the Chambre des députés.
Ah, exactly.
And do you know how many députés they have in Luxembourg?
No.
60.
60 deputies?
Yeah.
Okay, great. It's a large number already.
So we continue?
We can go.
You can go.
Let's go.
We are actually in a very typical place of Luxembourg, and the name of the place is Bain Renard. So I will ask so many questions about this place to the owner, Giordano. So, Giordano, my first question is, why the fox? Why the fox is very famous in Luxembourg?
The story by Renard, there's a book written by Michel Rodanche, and it's very social critic, it's political, it's based on the story of Goethe, or Schilling, no, Goethe, mm-hmm. Rennek and Fuchs, it's a German fable, and Michel Rodanche changed it in the Luxembourgish way, with the Luxembourgish situations, politics of that time. It's very sarcastic. And this place is called Bain Renard because the monument of the Renard is on this place, on the square. And that's why this bar exists since 1902, I think. It changed. There was the war. There were two wars in between. Someday it was a épicerie, like a little candy shop. And it became again a bar in the 50s. And actually, the niece, this person who owned the bar in the 50s, she also comes here sometimes. So Luxembourg is a small place, and the traditions have to be kept in this place. It's also protected, that's why, by Bain Renard, you never can change this name's place.
When I'm coming to your place, you cannot imagine how I feel the good vibes. And You know, I bring people here because for me it's one place very important in Luxembourg, and also your food traditional are so good. And if I know one thing, so perhaps you will correct me, every Saturday you can see a lot of, what can I say, VIP people like ministry and over there. Is it true?
Yes, of course it's true, because they also, it's a very traditional place. I think these people even came before we were here. We took over this place 6 years ago. It's a traditional way. The Chambre des députés, the government is nearby, the palace is nearby, so everybody has a drink at Renat. And it can be a punk rocker, it can be a tattooed guy, it can be an old granny, but everybody comes together here. That's the basic potential of this place. Nobody is judged by age, by style, by work. It's a neutral place. Yes, when you, the only politics which happen here, even if you are a red, left wing or right wing, it's always neutral in here. You talk about beer and coffee and food. That's it.
We said bye bye, ladies. Give me your listen. You see, Luxembourg, it's a fantastic place because we are more than 160 nationality, and the Luxembourgish native accept us how we are. Thanks a lot, Giordano.
You're welcome. Thank you.